Morning, everyone. Liam here from the Yarrows Taranaki Bulls. It's just past 8 o'clock, and I'm going to show you what I get up to on a day of lockdown. So, enjoy. So normal day, we'll get up, have some breakfast, and then we get ready for our morning conditioning session. What are you up to this morning, Danny?
Same as you, bro. Bit of conditioning.
Bit of conditioning. Might hit the field or go for a road run, so we'll have some breakfast and then we'll show you what we're going to get up to.
8 o'clock in the morning, I'll have fish and a rice cake.
Grab that boot bag on your way out, chuck that in the car. Conditioning done, just did a quick little 3k run just to keep the legs moving.
For people to get outside and to spread their legs when they are,
Just waiting for Wadey here to finish his conditioning and then we'll get into some skills. Wadey on his last broken bronco. For those that don't know what that is, we go 20 metres and back, 40 metres and back, and then 60 metres and back. We've been doing on the 1 minute 30, pumping them out. Nice! Skills done. Tough old sesh here at Tiger Town, but got to get it done early in the morning. We'll head back home, refuel, and put the feet up ready for the afternoon. Lunch for the boys. Baked beans and cheese on toast for me. Obviously our man here took the healthy option with the omelette.
Not on Love Island.
Rightio guys, we've got a bit of free time now, so we thought we'd answer some questions that the fans have thrown through. Question number one, we'll both give him an answer, is favourite moment in the Bulls jersey? I'll start off. Mine would definitely be the Pookie Park game a couple of weeks ago.
Quick pick and go from Suakula. Sees a hole. Got the pass away. Blyde.
Packed out crowd. Kind of reminded me of days back in the boys' high jersey playing on the gully. Wadey, what would be yours, bro?
Mine would probably have to be defending the shield a couple of times.
Offload. One more pass. Wait. Doesn't need to wait.
And then also what Liam said with the Pukekura Park game.
Nice. Question two is any outside hobbies outside of rugby? For me, I enjoy going for nice long walks along the beach and Also, I enjoy biking along the walkway as well. In the summer, I enjoy going for runs as well. Wait, see, what do you like doing?
Is there anything you don't like doing?
You know, there's nothing.
Just get out on the golf course. 3 handicap. Don't mind going fishing. Yeah.
And catching nothing. During lockdown is obviously a great time to make some phone calls and thank some of the companies that help get the Yarrows Taranaki Bulls onto the field. So you're going to see us make a couple of phone calls to some of the key partners that that support the team. So let's see how we go. I don't know how he'll go though. Hi, is that Alan?
Speaking.
Hi there, it's Liam Blyde here from the Taranaki Bulls. How are you? Hey, I'm just giving you a quick call to thank you for all the support and all the help that you give Taranaki Rugby for this year. Well, yeah, thanks again for your support, and I hope everything goes all right the next few days and you can get things going again. Good, thanks. How's lockdown treating you?
We're just ringing up to say thank you for your sponsorship this year.
Little afternoon snack here, Scotty Fugus Dollar Special. Peanut butter on toast. Time for a workout now. We haven't got all the equipment we normally would in the gym, so a bit of a freestyle body weight and a couple of dumbbells as well. So we'll see how we go. Haven't been able to convince Daniel to get involved on this one, so just rolling solo. Sharp found that doing the quicker workouts in lockdown meant that you could get a little bit more done. My mate here on the couch, still no movement, might be able to get him tomorrow. Stop. Watching a bit of old content. Press play, man. There's a try saver. Job done on the battleships. Take that one. We'll go again tomorrow. Now time to do what we do best and park up and watch a bit of Love Island. Got a text.
I've got a text.
Right, everyone, after a big day training, it's important that we get a good meal in, so we're on the HelloFresh tonight. Shout out to the team at HelloFresh for hooking it up for the meal. What have we got? Chinese pork meatballs. So our mate here, bit of a whiz in the kitchen, so yeah, we'll see how we get on. Our finished product. I don't know about you, but that looks pretty good. What do you reckon, Dan?
Happy days.
That's good stuff. HelloFresh, thank you. Dishes done. Not normally a treat man, but can always rely on something hiding in the freezer here at the White House. Let's see what we got. Oh, here we go. Paddle pop ice cream tonight. 1 spoon. 2 spoon. 'Serve, Danny. Cheers, brother.
Coming up.
That's good stuff. Little late night snack here for those people that might be hungry after dinner or, but like me, battle to put some weight on. This is also a Scotty Fugastola special. Got the yogurt. Pour that in. Some granola. Then a scoop of protein. Mix that all up and nice little tasty treat. Rightio guys, thanks for following us today. Hope you've enjoyed seeing what goes on in the life during lockdown. We've decided to finish the night on a movie. We've gone with Lawless, so let's hope that it goes all good. Daniel's enjoyed being behind the camera. And keep safe, everyone. Go the Bulls!